started to recorded the drums in, I think, end of March, and in April, Sabaton was supposed to come in the studio and do their new album. So I had everything done, all the instruments and stuff. I didn't start working on the vocals yet. I was doing that in my bedroom because Sabaton had the whole studio by himself. So I asked him if he wanted to sing some parts on the album, since I did some on Got Me Tunes, on Carolus Rex for Sabaton. So I said, sure, no problem. And I was just playing some songs. We tried to see how we could fit in and stuff like that. You know, I don't have any songs about war. So I gave him a thing about something about the gigolo guy that's out and have sex for money, and I thought it would be really interesting and cool for people to hear him sing something else. Yeah. We had a lot of fun, you know, it turned out really great, you know, it was an in and out situation there, you know, while they were doing their bonus tracks for their album, then we said like, okay, then we do it, we do my stuff as well. So it was easy, it was fun.